Good morning. This is me, Nkechi Arele. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is the first time you're coming to my channel, please, I would like you to just subscribe to this channel, give this video a thumbs up, and also share it for more people to see. So I don't know if you find yourself in a situation where you are only one that know how to make help in the midst of none. And there is no issue, and people will be demanding a slice of hair, and it will be as if it's your, you must do it, that you don't have any option to say no, you cannot do it, and your own hair is there, nobody to make it for you, you don't have anybody to even go, them you are making the hair for, they cannot even make it for you. I don't know if I have such partner in this hair. My channel than us that know how to make hair, why people around her doesn't. I don't know. Me, I'm tired, but I don't know how to do it. But I have to just do it. Like last week, I've been making hair all through. Even the chance to do my own, I couldn't. I'll just manage to force to struggle myself to go and make my hair because I don't have chance to do it. Everybody will come, make my hair, make my own. I have this style of hair that I want to make. I have this style of hair that I want to make. They will not even consider your own. Your own. They don't even care if you make your own and don't make. What they know is their own hair. I don't know. Me, I'm tired though. Sometimes I will pretend. Please, I don't have any time. Like, don't disturb me. Go outside. Pay money. Make your hair. Don't disturb me. But sometimes if you look, if you don't have any option, just say, okay, just go. Sit. Let me just make your hair. Like, typically, I make my brother wife head, and yesterday, I make my elder sister head, just like that. I'll be giving you a clip of it, and you'll be seeing it. I don't know if I have partner. Anyway, I'm just making this video to air my view, and also know if there are other ladies like me that are into the same situation with me that make hair without having a help as well that will make their own. I don't know. Sometimes I will be thinking, are you the only one? Are you the only one on this earth that know how to make hair and doesn't have anybody to make me? I will make their own free. Pay money to go and make my own. It's not crazy, and what's why they will not give you money to go and make your own as well. If you have, they say you have money, go and make your own hair, and you really want to make their own free. You see, so that is the thing. That is the disadvantage of knowing how to make hair in the midst of dawn. Nobody that know how to make hair. That is the disadvantage of it. Ah, my sister, I'm tired. My people. So this morning I'm just going to buy the attachment for them and draw the attachment, start making their head. Since I'm the only man now, let them be benefiting from me now until they will not see me around them again. That is the only thing. And also, if you come for bid again, they will be tackling you. Make this style of bid for me, make this design of bid for me. I want to use it for something. I'm going for a question with it. Sometimes they will not give you money to buy an instrument for those things, but they want you to do it for them. Is it good, my sister? Or the one mao, at least whoop in a feature one in me. They give you small, use and buy something. Well, they will not. That's what I have to do. What I have to end my view with you people. And if you are in this channel, you are still in the same situation, just raise your hand, leave your comment in the comment section so that I know that I have partner. I'm not the only one. Okay, so I would like you to just give this video and a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, please. Let's move ahead. Let's move ahead. Let's watch ahead. Let's make this channel. form. Let me make it to be form. So, bye.
You go in high, Melena.
Okay, me. Oh, she only let the boy so winch.
Yeah, the boy still love.
That means the boy love and pass dollar from their friend.
The one you will hear.
No, not
French.
Yeah? Not French. The boy love and Jemim. Yeah, they go and they plan how they will take the game into the spirit. The game into the man. The mission of the girl is to kill the boy. So you can come fall in love with the boy.
In the spiritual world, they will fight.
They fight our world. But she won.
Okay, she won. Come become human being. Uh-huh. Come marry the boy.
But if you carry it on the back, it gives an impression of two. They are good together. Africa, tell the search party to cease.
Tell me the three, let me tell you. Hey, come on, carry it. Let me wash my hand.
It's mostly here. When a youth is alone, is unstoppable. I wonder what Abara saw in her. Everything about her could not put intention well. I wish I could question the wisdom of the gods. Don't try to make me father. Yes, mother. I wish I could go back and feel a mission.
This is one of the hair which I met. This one is yesterday on my elder sister one. So if you need to decide, you look and see this girl is wicked. You know how to make head, and you don't want to make my head. You just want me to go outside and make head and pay money. So So I will still leave what I'm doing, what I have to do, and also help them to make their head. So look at it, I'm just making this head. I have a lot of work, I have a lot of work to do. But I will just keep it in order to satisfy them, make them to be satisfied. And that's just it. I don't know any other English I will use in this satisfaction in this world again. But it looks somehow. Every time you'll be making hair for people, and there is no return of it. They don't know how to make. They can't make your own hair. Even to make a simple weaving to use for you to just carry it, because my hair is natural. I don't like losing my head and leaving it. Because if I lose my head and leave it, I can't be able to comb it. So I like making my hair. Immediately I lose it, I'll just make another one in order to still keep it going. Because if I lose it, my head, it will be very painful if I am combing it or if I'm making it the next day. So that's it. But I will be the one making their hair. I have this stylo. I need packing feathers. Like this one I make her is packing feathers. She says she needs packing feathers. So I try to make the packing feathers for her. So that she will be satisfied. So that anytime she didn't see me, if she go outside, she will go and pay money. I even told her the amount how much I use making my own hair. And she was shouting, "Hey, how can you use 2005? I make your hair. Hey, just to make without." I say, "You go outside and make this hair. You know that it's not easy. People out there, they are taking a lot of money to make even simple hair. Because one day I went to make hair only weaving. There is no weaving for itself. I pay 700 naira for it. Yeah. Only weaving that we use for a wig. It was 700 naira I paid for it. Talking of making that kind of hair. So shout out, I said, okay, that means you go outside and make your hair, and you know that making hair outside is very expensive. It's not that whenever you come, you want to make it, you just sit and keep your head for me, and I will be making your hair free of charge. After making it, you just tell me thank you and go without giving me money for him. So this is the outcome of the hair which I made yesterday for her, and she's very happy about it. I like it. I like when after making somebody's hair, and you are happy about the hair which I make for you. So this is that one. This is packing feathers. She needs it. This is packing feathers she wants, and packing feathers, that's what I've made for her. So this is where we are going to stop. Give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Bye.